we've got this amateur footage showing the moment the crane collapsed at the arena. It was scheduled to be completed by the end of December, and workers suggested the speed was a top priority. Many workers working 12-hour shifts. Safety engineer at the stadium allegedly warned his supervisor of possible problems. Two workers unfortunately died when this crane collapsed.